get my six. I know it was them because they do it every spring when they come back on their spring migration through this area. They do it. They knock them down every fall over there. We moved them over. I saw there was two of them. See that bedroom? Well, you got to come. Well, when you watch it later, that window right there. I was in that window, just done opening the blinds for the day. Two of them pushed it over, hightailed it up there. They do it every spring when they come back through for their spring migration. Of course I haven't been filming them for the last couple of months. They've been migrated. Clearly, they're back. Don't watch me. I'm just getting wood. You watch what potentially is watching me getting the wood.
When them birds get still, when you gotta watch.
They've been gone all winter and they ain't got no smarter. Look at that. We set up an observation thing this winter and they're so curious. They're trying to come out, almost come right out in the meadow to get as close to that observation thing as they possibly can. They proof that age don't always come. Wisdom don't always come with. We put a new observation thing there. They knock them back. Change your angle. You watch the movement behind the trees. See him? Well, I was down there taking that wood in. He just slipped right out of there, didn't he? You see him? Or her? Or it? Or they? If there's more than one of them, I missed them. Except the one. I said identifies as multiples. Spring has sprung, and a new year of their nonsense has begun.